They should have the sanitizers, they should have the distancing at the stages, but above all, they should register with the gazetted stages. Now, cabinet passed that in Kampala there would be a border free zone, and this is going to take effect, and we appeal to all borders to avoid the central business district, that is from Wampeo to Namirembe Road, then from Namirembe Road, from Wandegeya across to Clock Tower. This is a border free zone, and we don't anticipate commercial riders to ride from in there.